Hi, I'm Ryan Schutz with Bear Archery, and today I'd like to cover the brand new flagship for our main line, the Escalade. So this bow is very exciting. Right away from a visual, you're going to see that we added our VRS system to this. So last year we just had the VRS in our Legend Series bow. Now we put it in this one mainline series bow. So here at Bear Archery, vibration is something that we work on every day to try to eliminate all we can out of our bows. So you can see that we put the disc very centered in the riser at the top and at the bottom. Also, we added our new in-limb dampening system, as well as a new string catch dampener right at the end there. So all that combined is going to give this bow a really good feel after the shot, with very low vibration and shock, as well as very, very low when it comes to noise created by vibration of the bow. So we're very excited about that. Also, another thing you can see visual that we're excited about is we added another grip option to this bow. You can see that we added just a very slight hump that ergonomically fit your hand a little bit better, that we're seeing more and more archers enjoy that type. We still also include with this bow the slimmer grip that we've had for years, so now you get your choice on this bow. The bow itself is 31 inches axle to axle. It's 6.5 inch brace height. Again, with the limbs, you can pick either 45 to 60 or 55 to 70. This has an EKO cam on it, so that means, of course, that you can adjust the let off. You can go 75, 80, 85, or 90% let off, 26 inch to 30 inch right on the cam for your draw length. Speed on this bow is 338 IBO. Another exciting thing that we're gonna offer on this bow this year is you get an optional limb stop. So, of course, we have our cable stop system on the cam all the time, but if you really, really like that very hard, solid back wall like many of us do, it now will also come with a limb stop to get that really solid back wall if you prefer. It's offered in many different camo combinations. So right here is an all olive version. This is our Fred Bear version. We also offer it in Vail Whitetail, True Timber Strata, and an all black shadow version. If you liked at all what you saw here, be sure to check out the Bear Refine and the Bear Resurgent.